Stana, what was it like the first time you two met?
I said to Nathan, "Oh, I hear you're from Canada." He said, "Yeah, I'm from Edmonton." I go, "You know, I was born in Toronto." He goes, "Oh, the center of the universe."
Yeah. Warms my heart. Hot maple syrup.
I think he's super talented. I think he's a real kind guy, and he's good looking. And so I think the combination of all of that, he's very smart and very fun.
Of course, we get wonderful, wonderful casting. We get Stana Katic. She's so very easy to get along with. She's so very sexy. And you know what? She's a beautiful girl. She is a beautiful lady. Right, in real life, on camera, she's more beautiful in real life or she's more beautiful on camera.
I play Kate Beckett. I'm a New York police detective.
She's at the top. And I'm Richard Castle, a murder mystery novelist.
How did you get the job on Castle? That was your first, like, big thing, right?
It came down to myself and another girl. And I came in and I brought the wrong shirt. I brought this long tunic top. And I walk outside and there's Nathan, who's my co-star, who plays Richard Castle on the show. And he's having a cup of coffee. And I'm like, "Hey, what are you doing?" He's like, "Oh, nothing much, just getting a cup of coffee." He's like, "You want to run lines?" I'm like, "No, but speaking of lines, can you cut a straight line?" And he's like, "I can't promise anything, but what are we talking about?" I go, "Here's a pair of scissors, here's my shirt, I need you to cut it shorter." He gave me this fantastic look, and then he just started at it. And he cut my shirt all short and proper so I could tuck it in. Producers came out in the middle of it, and I got the job.
Wow.
That's true. I was cutting the clothes off of her at her screen test.
Yes.
It has nothing to do with why she got the part.
Yes, there was a kiss. There was a kiss. You can't go back and undo a kiss. Once you've been there, you've been there.
Nathan was just a puddle after that kiss. And that was really my only ambition.
Be like, I'm gonna work the rest of my life to getting more of that. Heroin's kind of a dark comparison. Let's go with chocolate. Let's go with chocolate.
That's when I saw her. Looking at that photograph, all I could think was, what a beautiful duck.